We joined this round robin match in the third end with Clive and Pam winning 3-2.
No, I just land on that last wood. On the same, you can use the same hand, then you've good hand. Good try, David.
Nice to get that one out the way, but that's such a difficult.
Yeah, it was good. Well, two good shots there. Well, three out of four good shots.
Well bowled, lovely wood.
Oh, cool.
Keep them coming up, same hand. Into there. Right, stop in front, that's all right. Inside the last one. We're not. There you go. Brilliant. Well bowled. Lovely.
Pam and Clive holding 5 at the moment.
Yeah. It's a good shot. Blimey.
Clive and Pam also won the fourth end with a 2, leaving the score at 10-2 after 4. We rejoin the match at the beginning of the fifth end with David and David needing to win the last two ends.
You've actually given yourself a chance now. Yeah. That's a good shot. Very good shot.
Run on to that last wood. Hit that one on the side, and the jack will spring to here.
Can't see anything else.
I can't see anything else.
Not always these, Matt. I mean, it could swing it the other way, but move it away.
That's what I wanted.
It's gone off as well. Again.
That's off.
It's off.
Play the end again.
Play the end again. The competition rules do allow for each team to kill the yen once per match. So the yen was replayed. David and David did win a one on the fifth end, which left them needing 7 to draw and 8 to win. And unfortunately, they were unable to do this, with Pam and Clive getting a one on the final end. So the final score was 11-3.